Good morning, Eisenhower. Today is Tuesday, April 3rd, 2012, day A. We're your hosts, Ryan.
And Connor. Today in history, on April 3rd, 1968, Martin Luther King Jr. delivers his I've Been to the Mountaintop speech.
Please rise for the pledge.
You may be seated.
And now for today's announcements with Jessica
and Allie.
Good morning. I'm Jessica along with
Allie.
What does today's weather look like?
Clear today with a high of 61. Winds from the northwest at 10 to 15 miles per hour. Partially cloudy tonight, then mostly cloudy with a chance of rain. Low 46. Chance of rain 20%. Tomorrow will be partially cloudy with a chance of rain in the morning, then clear. High of 61. Now here's Jessica with today's announcements.
Thank you, Allie. Don't forget to bring money in to your homeroom for Kiss the Pig. The winning homerooms get to choose a teacher to kiss a real pig. DVDs of Seussical Jr. are now on sale for $10. Download the order form from Eisenhower website to get your order in by the end of the week. Sixth grade full band will meet today during period two. Seventh grade full band will meet today during period one. And in addition, the stage band will rehearse today at 3 p.m. Here's Allie with the rest of the day's announcements.
Thank you, Jessica. Chorale will rehearse today from 3 to 4 p.m. All chorale members should check their Google Mail for links to the spring MP3s and borrow the music from Mr. Maxwell to prepare. Are we celebrating any birthdays?
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday to Eileen and A.E. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is General Tso's chicken with rice and stir-fry veggies. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is pasta and chicken Alfredo with a tossed salad and garlic bread. What's in the headlines?
Top officials with the Food and Drug Administration say that the agency's decision should be separated from politics and based solely on its own assessments of the science.
And now back to our hosts,
Ryan
and Connor.
Thanks, Jessica and Allie.
And now for today's feature with Ela and Anna Igg.
Thanks, Nair and Renak. Hey, Gianna, has your advisory group been doing your project?
Yeah, we've been making a time capsule. What about you?
We are going to work on a mural.
That's awesome. Let's see what's going on in other advisory groups.
Advisory happens twice every month. Students get together to talk about how they are doing and how they can improve Eisenhower. As of right now, teachers and students are coming up with community service projects around the school. Let's see what kinds of community service students are coming up with. Maddie, who is your advisory teacher?
Miss Ebenetti.
So, what are you doing for community service?
We're doing random acts of kindness.
And how do you plan to do that?
Well, we're going to stick notes, like, all around the school that have kind things on them.
Okay.
Livy.
So, Livy, who is your advisory teacher?
Miss Chen.
And what are you doing for your community service? Your advisory teacher?
Mr. Connolly.
What are you doing for community service?
We're doing this contest where whichever team or grade recycles and collects the most trash, they win a prize, which is either an extended lunch period or no homework for a week.
So how do you think this will help Eisenhower?
It's a promotional thing where it's trying to get all the hallways and cafeteria clean and see, well, that's basically it.
Mr. Olyarsh, what are you doing for community service?
Well, our advisory group is trying to set up a save a pen, use a pen kind of a program where students take pens and pencils that are left in the room and put them in a sort of central place so that if someone needs one, they can get one. So instead of pens and pencils being thrown out or just
beautiful and magical. It's a good idea. Thank you. So as you can see, many great ideas come from advisory. Hopefully many great community service ideas will continue to come.
Wow, advisory groups are really helping to change Eisenhower's community for the better.
I agree. Tomorrow's feature is Green Team.
Thursday's is our amazing feature, Badminton.
And there's no feature on Friday.
Because it's April break.
Woo! And
now back to our hosts,
Nair
and Renak.
Thanks, guys.
And now for the joke of the day. What is a bee's favorite haircut?
What?
A buzz cut.
Thanks for watching, Eisenhower. Have a 4 times 3 equals 12.
Which also happens to be the date.
Tuesday.